Hi everyone, Captain Oleg Volsky here. In this video, I'll show you how to tie a bowline with Yosemite finish, Yosemite Bowline. It's essentially a regular bowline knot with an additional step called the Yosemite finish. Let's go. It is crucial to set the knot in the correct order by tightening the original bowline first with the standing part and bottom loop, and then tightening the Yosemite finish with the working end.